It's a real-life mant, just like the one in the Minotaurs and Myrmidons player book.
You may have defeated my mant, but you and your eminent paymasters will never get their hands on the embiggening cocktail. I'll take that secret.
What? No, no, no! How can this... Where is the override? Well, here I am! Wendell Tully in all his glory! You were not who I expected. My apologies for all of that. I thought you were agents of Ominent. Come for me at last. Am I okay? Am I okay? No one has asked about my feelings for so long. Am I okay? No. I fear that I am not okay. Not okay at all. Oh, what have I done? It may have been Schmechter and his corporate goons that pulled the switch, but it is still my invention and my responsibility. To think that you have been caught up in all of this. Your children, not much older than my Sarah or Thor. Oh, what has become of me? Threatening death to children. But also, what are you doing here? Well, that's fair. I have no doubt terrible things have brought you here. Terrible things that are undoubtedly my fault. I never meant to hurt anyone. I don't deserve it, but I hope one day you can forgive me. Speaking of forgiveness, please excuse my shriveled appearance. This blasted raisin has taken its toll on my body. My support pod is the only thing keeping me from drying out completely. Like the grape set out in the sun, the body shrivels, withers, desiccates, becoming a husk of what was once a living being. In essence, what you see here before you, in all its unholy glory, the withered man. When the raisining became too much, I realized I had to find a cure before it was too late. I hid here, away from the eyes. So many prying eyes. Ominent has always wanted to steal my work. They would never admit its worth and greatness, and yet they would always take it. Especially Schmechter. I have made many mistakes in my life. Countless, really. But one that I will never make again is to allow my discoveries to fall into the hands of that corporation. If I must die for it, so be it. Well, if you will allow me to check your scabby. You've been in the yard for over a month. I'm sure the signs of raisining would be apparent by now. Nothing in my research has shown that there is any immunity to it, and yet here you are. Perhaps it is that your youthful bodies are more resistant than others. Likely, this is why Ominent was experimenting on children to begin with, which means, did Schmechter find a cure? No, that would be beyond anyone's ability, I think. Damn! As much as I loathe the man, I must admit that Schmechter is brilliant in his own way, though his methods can be quite distasteful. We cannot rule out the possibility that he has done it. Could that mean there is hope for me? Home. Oh, yes, yes, of course. Home. Your parents must be worried. So very worried. The process is not difficult. You will simply need to brew an embiggening cocktail at the Java-matic machine. The embiggening process is extremely taxing on living subjects. You'll need enough nutrients and proteins to survive the expansion to your original size. We use the embiggening cell to regulate this expansion by way of the secret cocktail. The ingredients in the cocktail, like the keratin in toenails, fortify the skeletal structure as it grows. Unfortunately, there is this small issue of overexpansion. If the subject grows too quickly, they are prone to overexpansion, or in layman's terms, they explode. To counter this, sustained infusions of carbon dioxide gas must be added to the mixture. Fortunately, I found a secret ingredient that works perfectly in this regard. Grilled science. Grilled science! Raw science represents the essence of ingenuity, but thrown over the coals of fire, it is tempered by flame, tamed by Burgle's spatula, and emerges as something greater, plump and juicy. Grilled science. It reminds me of the barbecues we once had in our backyard. Oh, Trudy, Sarah, Thor. The last of the grilled science is in the refrigerated storage room over there. Are you ready to go? Good. Then we have everything we need to proceed. I promise I will get you home. I may have failed my own children, but I will not fail you. Oh, from the mouths of babes. Yes, you may be right. It might not be too late for me. But what is most important is getting you home. We need to head to the Java-matic machine in the upper yard. There we can blend the imbiganing cocktail needed to run the spacer safely. I'm opening the back door for you. I will follow close. I could devour a billy hog right about now. Thank you.
nice and clean. Burn your feet, Pete!
What's on your mind? We need to mix the embiggening cocktail at the Java-matic. Oh, ha! That's interesting. Thank you.
That's no standard model Java-matic.
Science.
I'm holding raw science in my hands. What does it even mean?
The embiggening cell is in place. We're almost ready to commence brewing. Everything looks good from here. Thank you.
Don't even need to boil it.
I could devour a Billy Hog right about now.
chewy, but not bad.
Everything looks good from here. mixture seems right. Well done. Perhaps you could get a job at the Gittin Jet as a barista. There are still a few bugs left in the system. We'll need to get down there and repair those mixer modules.
That should keep me safe. Safer.
That's interesting. Mm-hmm. We should go over the brewing process. Look at the state of this! Trudy's Java-matic! Oh, the subterfuge! Reckless destruction of apparatus! The complete lack of respect for another person's science! This all reeks of Schmechter! I must warn you, the fusion process for the embiggening cocktail is quite loud. It will continue to draw attention from the director's little army. And it will take some time to brew, I'm afraid. We'll need to defend those mixer modules for as long as it takes. If the orcs destroy them, they'll take down the entire system. A prudent suggestion. Strong enough defensive structures around the Java-matic's weak points could buy us the time we need. I have a storage facility not far from here that should be of use in this endeavor. I'll mark its location on your scabby. This might take a bit longer to get you home, but safety first, as I always say. For science! Everything looks good from here.
Hmm. Salt.
That's interesting.
Water filtration tablets needed.
I could devour a billy hog right about now.
Taking a look. Taking a look.
That's interesting.
Thank you.